If you ever heard of a blues artist, it's called Bo Diddley. Do you know where Bo Diddley got his name from? Not his mum and dad. That's the answer. Part of the answer. Okay. So he got his name. Bo Diddley got his name from one of these. Because this thing is called a Diddley Bow. It's a one-string guitar. And they originate from the deep south of America, where the black families basically used to string a bit of chicken wire down the side of their houses, the school huts that they lived in, tie it up on a couple of nails, and then pluck it to create some sort of musical tone. It's called Diddley Bow. Hey. That's it, I'm not guitarist. That's what it sounds like. Yes, that's not something you want to do. Thank you.
peace in my barn.
There you are, you heard Diddley Bow. I want to play it again, I want to. It is true that's a very ugly thing.